I want you to hear a success story. The story of a little girl who was discovered in the East by an MGM talent scout and is now in Hollywood. Hey, Frida Starr. Come on up here. Hey, and I'll stand up on here. Boy, you're little, aren't you? Now, Frida, we'd like to know a little something about you. Now, where'd you come from?
I come from Brooklyn.
Oh, I see. And how old are you, Frida?
13.
How'd you happen to take up singing?
The teacher at school heard me singing in the hall one day.
Uh-huh.
And she said I ought to study voice, and so I did.
Oh, you did, huh? Well, tell me, Frida, how did the MGM talent scout happen to discover you?
On account of Brooklyn, I guess.
How on account of Brooklyn?
I sang at the school in Brooklyn, and somebody was in the audience that had a friend. And the friend had a cousin that knew Mr. Altman.
Oh, Mr. Altman, that MGM talent scout, huh?
Yes, sir.
And that's what brought you here, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well.
That's right.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Frida Starr will sing Romney Light.
Oh,